New this morning, a man lost his home in an early morning trailer fire. It happened just about after 4 a.m. at the Northwoods Village RV Park on Wood Avenue in Colorado Springs. Firefighters got there just minutes after the fire was reported and put it out in about 20 minutes. Despite their efforts, the trailer was destroyed. The Red Cross is now helping a man and his pet find somewhere else to stay. The cause of this fire is under investigation.